Waterford City and County Council is a local authority with responsibility as far as delivering local government and delivering services to 114,000 citizens. The GS system has become a really important tool in terms of the effectiveness, the speed, and hopefully the quality of decision making as well.
GIS, Waterford City County Council, has grown organically over a number of years. We've seen great success now within the areas such as planning and within housing, dealing and responding to things quickly. So as complaints come into our customer contact centre, that everybody is seeing that information, responding to it quickly, but then through GIS, seeing the patterns so that in time we can put in preventative measures so maybe they don't happen. We now have numbers of maps going from nearly every section in the council, from finance, property management. We're even using it for tourism to promote the Greenway and to really bring and engage staff as well.
It helps us to make more informed decisions at a faster pace, and it's very adaptable. It saves the planning officer's time in terms of bringing all the information to one place, but it's also got a better outcome for applicants that apply for planning permission. It's a better deal for everybody, really.
For me, it's the oversight that I get of the whole system. So when I look at the overall dashboard of the development management system, I can see at any one time, and there's an 8-week process attached to a planning file, so I can see where that file is, where it is in the system, whether the planner has been inspected, whether it's being assessed, whether it's been decided. So it makes my life a lot easier as a manager to manage the process.
We use Esri products to try to speed up some of the paperwork-based inspections we did carried out before. We had to carry out litter pollution surveys for monitoring for a national litter monitoring project to give us about 80% savings. And we also use a dashboard for viewing complaints and allows us to target our resources much more effectively.
Continuous improvement is all about engaging and listening to our internal and our external customers. We came to the conclusion we needed an app. We concentrated on adding value to the customer, reducing all the time-consuming steps. It is making the inspector's job much easier. They can now spend all day out inspecting, so we're doubling our inspections.
We would do litter quantification surveys, we do litter pollution surveys, garage inspections. Abandoned cars, we can take the information on the app of the make, the model, the colour. We can take the photographs of it, it's saved onto the app. And it's very user-friendly. I would highly recommend it. It's a very, very good system, very easy and very user-friendly.
Prior to ChoiceBased Letting, the housing applicant would have had a very passive role in their own housing application. With ChoiceBased Letting, the customer now is an active participant in that housing application. They select the property that they are interested in. They then can zoom into where that house is, the adjacent services, the community that they're living in, the schools. It's bringing the decision back to the person. It's engaging with citizen, and it's where the citizen is at.
We use the GIS system for collection of data. We use the information that we obtain from the surveys to quantify the amount of materials that we require to carry out planned maintenance work on our properties. Since we've introduced the ArcGIS Survey 123 app, it has doubled the amount of inspections that we're possibly able to do.
We have a list of different departments to go into. One of the key things we now want to do is we want to work with the staff to help improve the processes that they work on day in, day out. And pretty much it's by getting that information out there and putting it into the hands of the decision makers and the managers in different sections is how we've got success in the end.